Good morning. I'm French Ramesh to teach you French language here. Today, the topic that I will be taking for you is about the articles in French. We have all learned articles in English. Basically, in English, the articles are a, an, and the. Similarly, in French also, we have articles. They are le, les, les. And similarly, we have un, une, de. The articles are of two types in French as in English. In English, we have a definite article that is article defini. Similarly, we have indefinite article that is called article and defini. So in French we call l'article, which means articles, article defini, that is definite article in English, article indefini, that is indefinite article. In English, we have only two, that is the and a and an. Similar to that, in French also, we have. But here, you're going to have four. Because in French, you have different article for masculine form, feminine form, plural, singular. All are different. So, you have to basically understand. Once you understand, it will be very, very easy for you to learn at the same time to express to your children the correct form. So, in French, we have article defini, which is the. In English, in French we have le, la, and this right now I'll call it as le first one, les, that is also le. So we have four. You may be wondering why we are using all these four articles. The first one we used whenever we are talking of a masculine form, that is a male gender, masculine gender. The second one, that is la, is used for feminine gender, and this we use whenever the word starts with a vowel a, e, I, O, U, H. Remember, in French, H is also a vowel. We call it a vowel. So, A, E, I, O, U, H. All are vowels. So, we are going to use this L apostrophe whenever the word begins with a vowel. That is A, E, I, O, U, H. And similarly, whenever it's the word is plural, we are going to use L-E-S. That's also les. So now, how do you differentiate all this? Le means the, la means the, and the first of is also the, le. All are the only. So it is very difficult. But once you understand the concept, it will be very, very easy for you. Example, we see garçon. Garçon means boy. The meaning of garçon is boy. When you want to say the boy, what is the gender of the boy? It's masculine. So which one we are going to use? Definitely the first one, that is le. We say le garçon. Le garçon means the boy. Isn't it very simple? Similarly, when you want to say the boys, now look which one you are going to use. Definitely you are not going to use la because it's feminine form. And la first of because it's not going to start with a vowel. G is not a vowel. So the thing that you are going to use is les. And you say garçons, which means the boys. The boy, the boys. Le garçon, understand the difference? Similarly, the same thing when we are using to say a feminine form, that is, let's take fille. Fille is nothing but girl. And now you want to say the girl. What do you use? We use la. Le, la. Because it's the feminine form. So we call it la fille. La fille means the girl. And when you want to say the girls, we use les filles. The girls. How do you identify the difference? It's very simple. Le for masculine, la for feminine, L apostrophe for vowels, the words beginning with vowels, and le for plural. And this is how you are going to write. Now let us talk. Now you came to know the usage of le, la, le. Where does we use this? Suppose you want to say the man. Man is masculine form. So, om. Let's say om. Om is man. What do you do? Actually, you are supposed to say, since it's masculine, leom. But we are going to use L first of, since it is beginning with the vowel. This becomes
the man.
But at the same time, when you want to say the men, then we use alias, that is
lenoms, the men.
Now you understand the difference between le, la, and the first of an alias. The concept is very simple and you can easily learn it. French is very, very easy if you provide little concentration. Once you have that concentration, let your children concentrate on the subject. You concentrate on the subject. And they'll start respecting you because they'll say, oh, my mother knows French. Oh, my father knows French. They know better than me. Though they are going for a regular class, by the time they come, they spend their 1 hour. The same subject, they'll take 3 days to learn. But you can do just in a span of 10 to 15 minutes. Repeat my videos. See again and again and again so that you will be learning French yourself. You'll be proving to your children that you are much better than them. If the parent is a learned parent, the child automatically becomes a learned child. The child will be very happy and he will be going and he will be telling his friends, oh, you know, my parents, they know French. They are teaching me. By the time I go home, I speak with them in French. And in that way, they will feel very superior to other students. Make your children feel superior. And at the same time, you also become superior to your children. So, in my next video, I'll be telling you about article indefinite. That is also very similar. Only thing is, you can share my video if you like it. Firstly, if you like it, you press like. You can share it to your friends so that all your friends also will be becoming superior. Similarly, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel so that we can provide you free material, especially for you to learn, for your children to learn and become more successful in life. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.